All right, I'm gonna angle this up. You let me know if you can see it.
Yeah, it looks good.
See all my cards, not too much of my feet. All right. Good luck, man.
All right, you too.
I'm going to maul.
I will also.
It's much nicer having the not the one land mulligan rule. Is that just... Okay.
All right.
Oh, we scry, right?
Yeah.
Okay. I put mine on the bottom.
All right. I'll keep this one. And I'll keep that on top. So, ready?
Yeah, go ahead, man.
Plants and black vice.
Oh, I guess that's kind of good. All right.
It's better when you don't mulligan. Yeah. Go
ahead. All right, I take two. My turn?
Yep.
All right. Play a swamp. Go ahead. I have six cards in hand.
Okay. Plants. And White Knight.
All right.
Go ahead.
I'm at 16. Him to Turok, targeting you.
All right. One, two, and three.
One and two, please.
Wrath. Winter Orb.
That's a good one. Right, go ahead, man. I am at five cards.
Okay. Plains and Winter Orb.
Son of a bitch.
Swing for two.
I'm at 14. My turn?
Yep.
Untap one, take one. I'm at 13. You have no cards in hand?
That's correct.
Go ahead. I have five cards in hand.
Untap one and draw. Tap. White Knight.
Sure.
And swing for two.
Lightning Bolt him.
Okay. Your turn. Do you take one or no? You're at four now.
I'm at four.
Okay.
Go ahead.
Okay. Untap and draw and swing for two.
I'm at 11 to your 20.
Go ahead.
How many cards am I?
One. Can you see my cards? Okay. There's a little bit of glare.
I see your cards. Can you see mine? I just have like lands.
Yeah, I see it.
Terrible. Fireball your White Knight.
All right.
I have five cards in hand. Go ahead.
Okay. Untap one land and draw. And play a land. And play a preacher.
That's okay. My turn?
Yep.
Untap my Volk.
Okay.
Play a Volk. Oh, I take one. I'm sorry. I'm at 10. Go ahead.
All right.
Still five cards in hand.
Untap one and draw. Swing for one.
Nine.
Okay, go ahead.
Eight. Oh, you got this one.
Okay. You sure?
Positive. Too far behind on that one.
All right.
I know it's in my deck. Vice is sometimes just a beating, man.
Yeah. So far, it hasn't been very good for me, but I think it worked out.
Vice and Inner Orb is a nice little combo.
Yeah.
It doesn't take much to get those two to work. Because I actually think like White Weenie with Winter Orb is better than White Weenie with Armageddon. Just because of that.
Interesting.
I'll play. Good luck.
All right. Good luck to you as well.
I'll keep. Underground C, go ahead.
Okay. I'm going to go Plains into Savannah Line.
Seems good.
Go ahead.
How many cards in?
I have six cards in hand.
Him, you?
One, two, three, four, five, six.
One and two, please.
Meekstone.
What did I get?
Meekstone. And Plans.
Sounds good. Go ahead.
Plans into a not so good ivory tower.
Okay.
And swing for two.
Sounds good. How has that been for you in with a weenie deck?
Well, with Winter Orb, it's supposed to be good, but
oh yeah, yes, that's right. Okay.
It's restricted in this format, so. I don't know.
So go ahead. I'll hit you again.
Yep. One, two, three.
One and two, please.
We got a Plans. And Disc.
Oh, that's a good one. Oh, I'm happy to kill that. Go ahead.
Plans and swing two.
You got it. I'm at 16.
Go ahead.
For the end of your turn, I'll bolt your Savannah Line.
You got it.
Serendip?
Okay.
Go ahead.
Go.
15 from the Ifri. Swing.
Yep. 17.
How many cards in?
Two.
Go ahead.
Plans and pass.
I'm at 15. You're at 17.
Mm-hmm. I think you fall to 14.
Oh yeah, I'm sorry. Yeah, that's and then I fall to 14.
And then I fall to 14.
All right, go ahead.
All right. Plans again. Mm-hmm. And try to cast Sarah.
Yeah, that I will. We'll power sync that.
All right. Go ahead.
I go to 13.
Mm-hmm.
How many cards in?
One.
Swing.
I go to 11.
Another E-free.
Okay.
Go ahead.
Try to run out Sarah again.
Oh, that one was awesome.
Okay. Go ahead.
I'm 11.
11?
Yeah.
Oh, yes. Two Ifreets.
Two Ifreets. I play Badlands.
Mm-hmm.
So I'm at 11. You're at 11. Swing both Ifreets.
Hmm. I'll block one.
Sure, I'll bolt it. Or bolt it.
Yep. So I go to 8.
I'll play a hippie.
All right.
Go ahead.
Go ahead.
I go to 10. I have you at 8.
Yep.
Swing for 5.
Yep. I go to 3, 1, and 2.
2, please.
Winter Orb.
That's good. Go ahead.
Yeah, that's game, man. Good game.
Good game, man.
Disenchant's looking pretty bad against you.
It's usually an amazing card.
Yeah. But,
I've actually found that I was running like main deck Shatters in this deck last time, and not a lot of decks, like half the time, artifacts just weren't really great. And this is the first format where like having disenchant main deck, I would say, might not be the best decision.
Yeah, I ran into Gloom earlier. So.
Oh, well, yeah.
It's like, I better leave those in.
I were talking, and I'm like, yeah, I think White Meanie's actually really good. And I was like, because I don't think Gloom is like a real thing, because like you just should be devoting so much of your sideboard to other things.
Right.
That like I don't think I can make room in my side. I guess maybe if you're mono black, why not? Because there's less cards to actually play. But that is funny. You ran into the buzzsaw that is Gloom. So is this the first time you've been playing in this format?
It is.
It's not bad though. I think I like it.
These are hell.
I'm proud you're playing White Weenie also. That was the first serious deck I ever built.
It's good stuff.
I guess it was still, maybe it was Ice Age. Ice Age may have come out at this point. And that was like the era of White Weenie with like the 8 Pump Knights.
Nice.
So, I mean, I assume you have the 4 Pump Knights, right?
I put 2 or 3 Pump Knights in the sideboard.
Really, not main deck?
Yeah, I'm running White Knights instead. It doesn't matter.
No, either way. It's like I want to think I have a bunch of cards coming in the mail because I just don't have a lot of this stuff anymore.
Right.
Like around, and I was playing around with trying to like do a balanced deck or a White Weenie deck, and so I actually had to buy like Winter Orbs and White Knights.
Right. No, I think the Pump Knights are worse with the Winter Orb because if you expend that mana,
Good point.
Not necessarily. Well, I mean, you don't have to spend the mana, so it's an option. Maybe I should put the main deck. I don't know.
Yeah, no, I mean, your experience is probably more, like I want to play test it and see. I just think Orb is really good.
It is. I have not played with Pump Knights in a very long time. So,
yeah.
And I will play first.
Seems like the right decision.
Yes. And I will keep this hand.
I'll also keep it.
Let's try this again with Black Vice.
Really?
And go ahead.
Killing the smalls. All right. I'm at 17. Go ahead. Swamp. 7 cards in hand still.
Plains into White Knight.
This might be the short game for me. My turn?
Go ahead, yes.
14. That's not what I need. Maze of it, go ahead.
I'll swing with the White Knight.
I'll untap it.
Drop a land into Winter Orb.
That's game.
Okay.
Yeah, no, there's no way with the Vice Winter Orb, and I didn't have any accelerants or anything, so.
Yeah, I've got another White Knight coming down. So
that was game over. I didn't have a Shatter or anything. I had a Nevril's Disc. If I had been on the play, I may have won that game, but not being on the draw, man. Not on the draw.
Yeah, I'm actually running the Winter Orb and two Armageddons. So I'm running both. So when you said it's better than...
Intuitively, it would seem like it would be better to me, but I don't know.
I don't know. I'm running both.
Is it like you could go first turn Vice, second turn Winter Orb, and it's just like a much faster... It, like they're synergistic together.
They are.
Because like Armageddon works great, but you have to wait 4 turns essentially.
Right.
And that slows you down. So, well, good games.
Yeah, man. Thank you.
Might get your teeth kicked in by a white weenie.
I'm glad the deck actually works. I was a little worried about it.
I mean, I'm telling you, if you drop enough Black Vices first turn, you're going to win. So it will happen, I promise you. You're running 4 of them, I assume, right?
I am, yes.
David, do you want to go?
If you're good to go, I'm good to go, yeah.
Yeah, let's just bang out a couple games.
Okay.
All right. Well, I'll see you guys.
Man. Take care. Good luck.
Yeah. All right. See you. Bye.
Bye. Bye.
So, yeah, I didn't watch much of the last game. I heard about Winter Orbs and...
Black Vices?
Yeah.
Yeah, I got my teeth kicked in by a first turn Black Vice, second turn Winter Orb, 2 games.
Wow.
I think. Or was... It may have been first turn with Black Vice on the play, and then White Knight into Winter Orb. Either way, it was terrible.
Ah. Yeah, I play a lot of Manax Elements. It's my Ring of Renewal deck.
Yeah.
So I'm usually fine.
I mean, it is what it is.
Huh.
Sometimes you lose the die roll. I think if I was on the play, I may have been able to win that.
I was sort of unlucky because he was on the play. And then I mulliganed, so he plays Black Vise. He dealt me 2, then I played the Manax Element, and it was already almost over.
Yeah. What? the story that it comes from. All right. Well, you want to die roll, see who goes first?
Yep.
All right. Sounds good.
Odd or even?
Even.
Oh, that's odd.
All right.
So I'll start.
Sounds good. All right. Good luck, man.
Good luck.
Yeah, I wasn't able to get the cards together for a balance deck, but I think I've got something cooking.
Huh.
I think so.
Yeah, there was a lot of talk of people seemingly wanting to do the four balance deck, but so far I haven't seen much of those.
Well, the problem is it's coming up with a win condition. That's like the difficult part.
You don't like the rack.
Yeah. But what I realized was when I first started building all the balance decks, I was trying to use it for like a mind twist effect. And I should have just been trying to do Armageddon and Wrath of God. And I can live with them having cards if they have no lands and no creatures. Doesn't matter.
Oh, okay. That's another plan.
And so that's because like I was really just getting too greedy with my balance. And so once I decided not to worry about the cards in hand, because you can do other ways around making the cards in hand worthless, then you could start using win conditions with Black Vice. And then I went to Atog.
Huh.
So we'll see. It showed a little bit of promise.
Okay, keep.
You're up.
Bird, go.
Bolt it?
Yep.
Go ahead.
Bird, swamp, go.
Dark Ritual?
Yeah.
Hippie?
Huh.
Volk, go.
Cards in hand?
I have four. You going big on a 3-point mind twist?
No, just on him.
Just on him. All right. One, two, three, four.
One and four.
Maze of Ith and Island.
And go.
Swing.
One, two, three.
One, please.
Dominique Tudor.
Well, that seems like a good card.
Hmm.
Hip, Serendip?
Yeah.
Go ahead.
Hippie, go.
That's fine. Take one. It's 19 to your 18.
Yeah.
How many cards in hand?
Two.
Two? Okay. Swing.
Block the hippie.
Sure. Sedge Troll?
Huh.
Go ahead. That's two forests, two swamps, right?
Yep.
Okay.
Derelor, go.
Okay. Jake won. I'm at 18.
Yeah.
Swing.
Yeah.
12 to 18. Go ahead.
Order, go.
Wait, what is that?
Order of the Heaven Hand.
You need to pay another black, though.
Oh, you're right. Sorry.
Yeah, it's okay.
I always forget. Yeah. Go ahead.
That's fine. Tap. 17.
Huh.
Swing for three?
Yeah.
Set troll?
Oh.
Go ahead.
I have the bleed shadow. Go.
Yes. How many cards in hand?
One.
One. Thank you. I'm at 16.
Yep.
Swing for three.
Yeah.
Go ahead.
Go ahead.
One card in hand still?
Yeah.
Okay. I'm at 15 to your 6.
Yeah.
Swamp. Swing for 3.
Chump.
You got it. Go ahead.
Another elf's.
You got it.
Go ahead.
14. Swing.
Yeah, down to 3.
Go ahead.
You got it.
Okay. Good game.
This time the Delo didn't beat your...
No.
Yes, sir, indeed.
I mean, it's a tough dude to get there. I mean, his ass of 4 is a pain in the ass to deal with.
yes, I bought. Thank you.
think so. Isn't that story great? Where meat comes from. Brinksmanship is also a really good trade story. So you decided to go green black this week, huh?
Yeah. Go for a bit more casual deck.
Yeah, I mean, if this had been starting next week, I would have been either on. I'd probably be playing the balance deck.
Yeah. Mm-hmm.
I am working. I'm actually trying to build like three other decks right now. So.
Oh, cool.
I just don't have any cards, unfortunately. That's like I was saying before. I have to like, I just don't have these things laying around anymore.
Yeah.
Like I don't have goblin grenades.
Huh. Yeah, I know of it. I tried to build deck in other formats, and even if the cards aren't expensive, you don't necessarily find them in a day or two, you know.
Right. I mean, with the exception of duels and mana vault, most of the cards are like $3 a piece.
Oh yeah. Yeah, even less, yeah. Mind Twist, maybe Demonic Tutor. Mana Vault, yeah. That's about it.
Yeah, I think Mana Vault's like a $10 or $12 card, and that's about.
Yeah, maybe 5 to 7 and revise, I don't know.
Yeah.
Or in dollar, maybe a bit more.
Yeah. I think I might pick up a couple of German Black Border ones because to play in vintage or old school or something with.
Oh, yeah, I like FBBs, yeah. They look cool.
I mean, I like beta, but I can't. Clearly, I'm never going to get beta ones now.
Oh, beta is my dog.
I'm like very lucky that I have a few beta cards in my playgroup. Like we have like James Day Tomes and stuff that we got long time ago.
Huh, yeah.
The prices of these cards is just crazy.
No, I just voted off. It's like,
yeah.
I leave it to the Swedes, and it's better if we leave it to the Swedes because the whole world can do that.
Yeah. Well, and I like Eternal Central rules better anyway because I like having 4 strip mines.
Yeah, yeah.
I know a lot of people don't, but I think Factory, like I said, I think Factory is just too strong.
Yeah, absolutely. And Library of Alexandria, it's...
Yes. And when anybody like complains about Library, they just have never been on the receiving end of a... on the draw Library of Alexandrix. That is the most defeating prospect to ever be in.
Yeah. Yeah, in Europe, there's basically nowhere they allow 4 sweep mines, so Library is very often death.
Yeah.
Okay, so I start.
Right, good luck.
Yeah.
I'm gonna mull.
I'm gonna keep.
You're keeping?
Yeah.
Okay. I'll actually be playing old school in like 2 weeks. Grand Prix New Jersey is having a side event.
Oh yeah, you told me.
But they don't use the Eternal Central rules, so I can't run 4 strip mines, so I'll probably just play Zoo.
Is it Channel Fireball organizing it?
What'd you say?
Is that Channel Fireball?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah, there are specific rules, yeah. I don't remember exactly.
I mean, they're pretty good guys, and it was a fairly casual event last year, uh-huh. But, I mean, it changes. I'll keep.
Okay. Elves, Deep Shadow, go.
Yeah, that's good. My turn?
Yeah, I pass.
Swamp, go ahead.
Attack.
Sure, I'm at 19.
Another.
Oh, okay.
And go.
Underground C, go.
Elves.
Jesus, okay.
Scavenger folk.
Oh, okay. That destroys scavenger folk is enchantments?
Yeah. Suck it to destroy an artifact.
Oh, and artifacts.
Yeah.
Awesome.
Attack, attack.
Sure. 17.
Yeah.
My turn?
Yeah. And I forbid you to play an earthquake.
If only. Mazebeth.
Well.
Go ahead. Bless you. Death by a thousand little weenies.
Another folk.
Jesus, okay.
Attack, 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 attack.
For four? Sure, I'm at 13. Oh, wait, I'll untap one.
Yeah.
I'll untap one of the scavenger folk, please. Scavenger folk, not the elf.
Yeah.
No, just untap the scavenger folk.
Okay. Go.
Yeah. Let's minimize your mana. This is terrible. Go ahead.
Well,
untap a scavenger folk.
Sure.
I'm at 10 to your 20.
Go ahead.
Okay. Dark Ritual, clone, and I will clone an Elven Deep Shadow.
Yeah.
Go ahead.
Okay.
That's terrible.
That seems terrible. Well, attack with everything.
I will untap a scavenger folk.
Yeah.
And I'll block the other scavenger folk.
Yeah.
Take three, I'm at seven. My turn?
How many cards in hand?
A bunch. Five.
Go ahead.
Control magic, targeting. Oh, that's terrible. The scavenger folk.
It's yours.
Okay. Go ahead.
How many life?
I'm at 7 tier 20.
Well, attack with everything.
Untap one of your elves.
Yeah.
And I'll block the other elf with a scavenger folk.
Yeah.
Take one, I'm at six.
Yep. Play a Birds of Paradise. Go.
Demonic Tutor? Is it good?
Yeah.
Okay. Badlands? Sedge Troll. Go ahead.
I lose one tower on the troll.
Sure.
Cards in hand?
I have three.
Three. Attack.
How did you tear last? Oh, because I untapped the elf. Yeah, that's right.
Yeah,
okay,
yeah.
Two. Yeah, I'm at four.
Yeah.
Oh, wait, I'll untap one. Untap one of your elf with Deep Shadow.
Yeah.
With the maze.
Yeah. Go ahead.
Central? Go ahead.
Cards in hand?
Three.
Life?
Five to your 19.
Yeah. regrow some
Okay.
Terror on the troll.
Terror on the central?
Yeah.
Okay, taps him.
No, it's you can't regenerate with Terror.
You can't?
No, yeah, it's buried. It's
Oh, okay, that's fine. Can't regenerate him.
and attack.
I tap one.
Yeah.
I got a four. My
Yeah.
turn?
Yeah.
How many cards in?
Four.
Jesus. Let's try this again. Sedstrol. Go ahead.
EP
Yeah.
Forest Bird
Sure.
Rack go.
What's the rack say?
The rack,
Yeah.
you lose life during your upkeep for each card fewer than three.
Fewer than three. Okay, cool. I have three.
Yeah.
Disc. Go.
Attack, attack, attack.
Untap the Hypnotic Spectre.
Yeah.
I'll block one of your elves of Deep Shadow.
Yeah.
And then I will take the other one. I go to three.
Go ahead.
Three cards in hand still. How many cards in your hand?
Two.
Him you?
Forest bird.
Okay. Go ahead.
Go.
End of your turn. Pop the disc.
Yeah.
Regenerate my Sedstrol. Swing with Central.
Yeah. So, yeah.
Go ahead.
That was your turn?
Yeah, it's my turn. I'm just attacking with Central.
Okay, so 16.
Yeah, go ahead.
Bayou, Go, last turn.
Swing with edge, draw.
13.
Go ahead.
Level
Okay.
Go.
Tag with set draw.
Black.
Regenerate.
Yeah.
Lightning bolt him.
Yeah.
Darrow. Go ahead.
Cost one added. The bolt.
What'd you say?
The mana for the bolt.
Oh, I'm sorry.
Yeah. Go.
Swing for three.
Yep.
Volcanic Island, go.
Hippie.
Yeah, you got it.
Go.
Swing for three.
Yep.
How many cards in?
One.
Volk, go ahead.
Go.
Swing for three. Go ahead.
Order.
Okay.
Go ahead.
How many cards in?
One.
Earthquake for one.
Three
Swing with the Sedge Troll.
jump.
I will regenerate my Sedge Troll.
Okay.
Go ahead.
There's a deep shadow.
Sounds good.
Fast turn.
Swing with Sedge Draw.
Jump.
Serendip, go.
You win.
Okay. Well, I never draw.
What a game!
It's a Ring of Renewal deck, but I never draw them. It's like three matches in a row. I never draw them.
Wow.
But it's okay.
That was a game.
He's incredible without the ring, so that's what you get.
I had the disc in hand from like the first turn. You kept dropping the scavenger folk. I was like, oh man.
Yeah, I was thinking as he moved from the earthquake plan to the disc plan, I wasn't sure, so I made
no,
the mistake.
I kept both. So.
And you had control magic in hand?
What'd you say?
Did you have a control magic in hand?
When?
Towards the end of the match.
No, I was sitting on two Serendibs, the earthquake forever, the second earthquake, and then yeah, that was it. Like, and I just had a lot of land in hand at that point.
Oh, yeah, you couldn't quake because I had put you down to three.
Yeah, I mean, I had to respect the fact that the rack might come out and be in the face at some point.